putting this anywhere.
How are you sizing up the competition? How does she look?
Not even good.
Not even good. Did you hear that?
You look good.
Somewhere between me.
I like to oat everything below those, but I'd probably change it to I like to eat everything in sight. Probably be the song that I play every time I'm locked in a room. Wayne would yell, "Come on, use your accelerator, Hammy," during the middle of the game.
Accelerator.
Hey, Dad, just swing in my heart.
Girl, rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With the bang bang, bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl.
The word I chose for you was selflessness, but I wrote intensity.
Consistent, because I think you know what you're going to expect, you know what you're going to get out of her every single day.
Did the word driven.
I chose dauntless.
I chose the word devoted.
I picked resilient.
Uncommon.
Paige, I had to write you this note just so you knew how hard it was to come up with the right word for you. They all said, oh, that'll be easy, but it really isn't. And I hope you know how much you mean to me, and even to the entire team. We'll miss you next year, but let's win a big team championship first.
And I also wrote dauntless.
What do you want to do?
I know what they're doing. Minnesota, 4-3 winners. That's what she was trying to keep her eye on. They got her.
So sleepy. Got you.
Yeah.
Oh, God.